Hi there, everybody. Great way to start the new year with you. A happy new year and a successful one to all of you. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box for you today.
Number one, Hugo Lloris. Number 20.
So much success in this stadium, Anfield, for Liverpool Football Club in the 70s and 80s. It's still regarded as a mecca for many visitors from all around the world.
Yeah, I remember visiting it in 1989. That was a good night. I'm a bit disappointed you haven't mentioned that, Martin.
Well, he reaches 50 appearances for the club today. He's settled in.
Yeah, you have to say he's really developed into an important player for this club and for this team.
You've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Sadio Mane starts with Raheem Sterling on the flanks. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. On to the attack now. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Wijnaldum. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
cleared away, well away from goal.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Pogba needs to clear his lines.
Sterling.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Neymar. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's Messi.
Lionel Messi.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Into the centre from Neymar.
Not really away from the threat here. He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good forward play from them. Roberto Firmino.
Lingard.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Here's Harry Kane.
Peace check.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Mbappe.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Azpilicueta. Wijnaldum.
Mohamed Salah presented possession to the opposition now.
Sterling.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
Wijnaldum.
Mohamed Salah. It's Lingard. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Wijnaldum.
It's Jesse Lingard. Now this looks promising.
Roberto Firmino. Here's Sterling.
Lingard. Salah comes out off the goalkeeper.
That'll be a corner.
A short corner.
Young.
Now the shot. The equaliser here. Well, they've responded well with the equaliser.
Oh, it's ding-dong out there.
Great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it.
Well, here's the goal again.
So away we go at 1-1.
Goal for the Hulls.
Kevin De Bruyne. The break is definitely on. He's had a go here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Pogba.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Wijnaldum on the attack here.
came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Lionel Messi. Successful tackle. Wijnaldum. It's Lingard.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
Here's a chance to attack. Roberto Firmino. He's got his shot off now.
Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Neymar. Peace check. Lionel Messi. There's some potential in this move. Neymar.
Neatly intercepted.
Pogba. It's gone out for a throw. Ashley Young. Roberto Firmino. Now Lingard. Wijnaldum. Lingard.
The referee has indicated
got the tackle in.
Minimum
Neymar.
2 minutes of added time.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
Lionel Messi. De Bruyne. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1. At Anfield, the second half is now underway.
Neymar.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Pogba.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Messi's in.
Fantastic save. Corner. And here's possibility of making a chance to go in front. De Bruyne's corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Got to be quick now. Kevin De Bruyne.
Neymar.
It's looking good, this move. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Letting the shot go! Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Samir Handanovic with a simple task. Lionel Messi. Getting forward well as a team now. Can really get at the opposition here. A simple piece of defending, really.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Messi. Quite clearly a free kick.
Had a go! It was a good try from the free kick from long range and pretty close.
Yeah, it really did connect with that cleanly.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Well, they're in a good position here. Now Lingard.
Pass threaded through. Firmino.
And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players, today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal for the Hulls, number 9.
Felipe. Kevin De Bruyne. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's good support play from his teammates. Mbappe.
It's Messi.
In for Neymar. Good defensive clearance there. Into the attacking third. David Alaba. It's Isco.
Well read by the defender.
Neymar.
Antonio Valencia.
Wijnaldum.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Wijnaldum. Very good stop here. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. A goal here to savour.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Kevin De Bruyne.
Number 7, Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Lingard. Oh, Lingard. Oh, they've got out of jail there. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. That's good movement forward here. Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Could be dangerous. Not to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow. Roberto Firmino. It's Jesse Lingard. Mohamed Salah. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Tackle goes in. Felipe. Fernandinho. Peace check. Attacking now. David Alaba. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Peace check. Isco. Mbappe. That's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to 1, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline. Oh, that is a fantastic goal!
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
Very good game, 3-2. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch. Just failed to look across the line.
Roberto Firmino.
Anfield,
it's Lingard. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. It's Isco. He's gone too early, he's offside. Van Dijk, I think he saw the look from the other player and saw whether in behind the defenders. It could lead to an equalising goal here.
Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
Now Sadio Mane.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's finished here. Into the centre from Neymar.
Not really away from the threat here.
Lingard. Salah. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Young.
Into play between these two.
Messi's in.
Fantastic save.
Now Lingard.
The pass threaded through. Firmino. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
Here's a chance to get at the opposite.
Wijnaldum. Very good stop here.
Check. Isco. Mbappe.